Hello everyone and welcome to the Great Outdoors RV. My name is Travis Holtman and today I'm excited to introduce to you the 2020.5 Rockwood 2892RB. Guys, it's got a separate bunk in the back. It's got a bathroom. Let's get into it. You got to see this. The first thing I want to start out with this coach is I've just walked through the door here and I've got a nice walk area. And I want to point out, guys, that this is a really lightweight, possible half-ton towable with some of your new half-tons. I mean, you're right at 36 feet, so it's really maneuverable. Wrap around kitchen as you walk in here. So I'm going to kind of just come around the countertop here. And I'll start here with a good appliance area or even a prep area. You've got some nice, your sink covers here. Double basin sinks, as always with Rockwood, you're going to have that stainless finish. You've got your nice tall faucet here, and that's good for pots and pans. And then you can also fill them up that way too. And then right here, you've got a countertop extender that actually lays against this cabinet here. And that keeps it out of the way so you don't have to take it off and move it. So Rockwood's been really thoughtful about that here lately. So we really love that. You've got some overhead storage here. Now this is accessible from both sides, so you can open this up and these are nice big deep cabinets. And then right here you've got your microwave, you've got your vent hood which has a light and a fan. We've got the light on to show you how this kind of lights up. And then I think this is really cool. Tell me what you think in the comments, but it's got a cast iron cover. So you've got your three burner cooktop here, which is super standard, but then this cover is really sturdy and it's cast iron, so you can put your griddles on here or even like a griddle with a drop-in grill with a catcher. So really cool. And then of course you've got your glass cover here, foldable for a backsplash, and some knife storage here. These are all gonna light up blue from Rockwood. And then this one right here is a Master Chef, something new from Rockwood that they're doing. And then it's a good size residential oven here. So moving on to your refrigerator, Rockwood's always going to give you a nice size refrigerator. Look, guys, you've got five shelves. Four, sorry. And then a separate ice box with a mid shelf here. So that's also movable. So, really, a functional refrigerator. And then off to the side, tell me this isn't awesome. So as you can see, the light came on when I opened the door, and that's going to be the same. So every time you're hooked up to power, you open the door, that light will come on. Nice big pantry with plenty of storage. And then right off to the side here, they didn't stop there. They kept right on going. So this goes all the way up to your overhead. And you can see here, I'm going to have you get a nice shot of that. All kinds of storage in this kitchen, wrap around, really family friendly. All right, so moving out of the kitchen into your dedicated seating area here, you've got a nice sized dinette. This table is a breakdown table from Rockwood. Now this will go outside, so you can use this outside as well. And it'll also fold down into a bed. This is a good time for me to point out your cabinetry colors. So you've got slate wood all the way around here, and that's continued from 2019 and even early 2020 into these later 2020 models. And then this is stone. So they used to have a pebble here, and it was kind of this color here, to believe it or not. But look what they've done with these trim pieces. I mean, these are really, really nice and comfortable. It's a nice fabric and it's good family friendly. So you've got some drawers here underneath. Both of those drawers are going to be the same, so I'll just open the one to show you. And then of course your theater seating from Rockwood. Really comfortable, reclines all the way back. You've got all of your windows here. Now this I think is great because we've got these shades closed, but this one right here, it'll show you that there's two different types of shades you can use. You can black it out completely or you can let some light in here. So the two-time shades are really a good feature too. And your lights along the top light up this whole area, and then your nice, your seating area there. And then you've got your serving tables, which just come right here and they just lock right into this. And then of course your heat, massage, and your lit right here. 110 right here, so that's really functional. And then over here, you've got the frameless windows here. Now I'm just gonna open this just a little bit. You've got your emergency exit here, very important. And then these are the frameless windows from Rockwood, which I'll show you when we go outside the coach. But I wanna open that up so you can see what kind of pass-through air you can get. I'm gonna close these back up for the camera purpose. And then moving on here, you've got your entertainment area. And then of course some storage up above. But nice big TV from Sharp. You've got your sound bar here, sounds great. And then you've got your Bluetooth stereo system. This has three different zones here. So you have three different speaker zones. And then your fireplace here. And that will light the room and it'll also heat the room. Okay guys, so I wanna take you up towards the bedroom here. I wanna show you some of the controls here from Rockwood on our way up. You've got all your lighting controls here. You've got a 110, which is great for appliances here. And then right up here, you've got your room slide operation, and then your other slide outs are gonna be here. And I'll go over where all those slide outs are. You've got a slide out here in the kitchen for one, and then your slide out here with your entertainment area, and that's where your seating is. So all your controls are right here. So you're centrally located. You've got all your tank reads. This comes with the heated tanks. And then also you're gonna have the enclosed underbelly from Rockwood. So I'll go over that when we go outside. Now I'm gonna open this and step back because this is actually a pass-through bathroom. And I'll meet you around the other side here. So you can see here, I've come in from the bedroom. So you've got two ways into your bathroom. That's a really nice feature. It also opens up the bedroom with this radius wall they've done. So you've got a stainless finish on your sink in the bathroom, a nice faucet here. And then you've got a medicine cabinet, and then you've got the makings of your toilet paper holder and towel holder. And then of course your commode is here. You got a good place to put your legs and your shoulders when you sit down, an overhead storage here. And that's pretty good size actually. And then of course your fantastic fan while we're up here, you can't leave that out. I mean, that's gonna exhaust 933 cubic feet per minute. So make sure you have those. And then of course your radius shower here. And then I wanna point out, it does have the shower miser we've been talking about all year. So that'll keep your fresh water in your fresh water tank as it warms up the water. If you wanna know more about that, just give me a call, okay? And right here is part of your slide for your bedroom, but they were thoughtful enough to make it deep so you could roll up your towels and put your linens in there. And then you've got a nice little area here too for just some more countertop. So you can see here that the bathroom is really a good size. Here's your remote for your fantastic fan, and that's really nice to have too. I'll meet you around the other side in the bedroom. Okay guys, so I'm right here in the bedroom here. Right behind me is that slide I was telling you about. So you've got a wardrobe slide here, which really opens up the room. I've talked about these a lot, but I'll tell you what, they are nice and deep. This is really a usable space. I'll go ahead and open this other side to show you that it's much the same. Nice and open and usable. And then right here, you've got your drawers. So you've got a smaller one, then two big ones, and those are both gonna be the same size. So that is a nice, nice feature to have a dresser right there next to your bed. And on top of that, having this big countertop area here next to your bed, that's really nice to have too. You've got USBs on both sides of the bed and 110s. And then of course you gotta walk around bed here. So I'm gonna scoot around this way and then I'm gonna talk about some of these features up top. So you've got your overhead storage here and that goes back to the roll cap. It's gonna be much the same on the other side. We've got the speakers here. This is one of the zones I was telling you about for your Bluetooth. Your ducted AC, and then you're prepped for a second AC with this unit. It's already pre-wired. So see our parts department or talk to me about that. I'll tell you how to get that set up if you want that. You can also put another fantastic fan in here too. So right here you've got a nice shelf, and I'll just kind of scoot back out of the way. And then you've got a cubby under here that opens up for some more storage. But a full walk around bed, guys, if you sit here, your butt's right where it's supposed to be when you're sleeping. Okay guys, so coming out of the bedroom here, I wanted to just stop and let you know, this is a Serta mattress, guys. This is a comfortable, high quality mattress from Rockwood. And they, in case you felt like you didn't have enough storage, all that we went over, you've got storage underneath here, and this feels like a good time to point out the aluminum structure from Rockwood. So you can see here, even your bed is aluminum structure. Okay, so as I've mentioned a couple times in this video, this is a family unit, and I'm gonna show you why. I've saved the best for last. Check this out. You've got a whole nother room back here. So I'm gonna walk in here and I'm gonna show you. You've got a good sized bunk right here to your left when you walk into the room. Here's your ladder, and that you can put that away. You've got open storage here, nice big deep storage, place for a television, more storage, another cabinet, all kinds of storage for the kiddos back here. And then these are comfortable, the double stuff bunks. So this one actually goes up on an air jack, and you can lift it up and out of the way so you guys can enjoy the couch back here. Or this folds out as a hide a bed and bifolds out into a bed as well. So plenty of sleeping back here. And let me show you the best part. There's a bathroom back here, guys. So this is a half bath with a fantastic fan. Remember, those exhaust 933 square feet per minute. So that is a nice feature to have. You've got your sink here turned on the side so that you can still sit down and be comfortable. You've got some access under here for your water and plumbing. You've got a 110 here in your half bath, and then a pocket door which will close, and then of course your overhead storage here for any of your linens that you want to put in here as well. And then you've got a towel holder. And then the AC is ducted into here as well. And then also I want to point out in the ceiling, this is where I was telling you you could put another fantastic fan. It's just right up here. So see our parts department, call me. I can get you in touch with them, and you can talk about adding some different features. So there's a lot you can do with these to make them just the way you want them. Of course, your button lights here, and then those are all LED. And then of course you can see the AC is ducted back into this room as well. So isn't this cool, guys? Nice big bunk room, super functional. And you've got a big slide out here, opens up your floor space. Again, bunk here, bed and couch, bunk here. You could even fit two up here. So, all right, so outside of the coach here, we're gonna talk about that all important moment in every one of our videos. Remember how I mentioned this is possibly half-ton towable with some of your newer half-tons? Let me show you how. So your dry weight on this one is actually 99.55, under 10,000 pounds on your dry weight. That brings your GVWR to 11,490. And some of your newer half-tons can tow up to 13,000 pounds. Okay, so I want to show you some of the outside features here because there's a lot to go over. You've got your propane bottles on either side, and these are 30-pound propane bottles. They will auto-exchange, so you don't have to do anything. You just need to fill them up and run them. And then off to the side here, you've got your auto level system is right inside here in your pass-through. This is another good moment for us to point out that this is an aluminum structure, six-way aluminum structure, fifth wheel from Rockwood. So you've got your spray port here, and this is hot and cold, not just a cold water spray port. With color matrix, man, I couldn't even mess this up. This is really easy to operate. You've got your city water input here, and then of course you've got a black tank flush. Now that's a really nice feature that cleans out your black tank. That's never not important. So you've got good vertical storage here in your pass-through. You can access it from both sides, so you can see that door over there. And then, of course, your auto-level system will remember your hitch height, so that's a nice feature as well. So when you're hooking up and releasing, it'll remember where to put that hitch. Okay, so your pass-through, or your slides here. So this is the slide where the kitchen is, where your refrigerator is, and that three-burner cooktop with that new cast iron top. You've got a work light here, and that's really nice to have. So slam latch door. So nice sturdy door from Rockwood. No turnies on that one, just on the propane. And then of course you've got your vacuum bonded walls, semi gel coat. That's where your vent from your vent hood is gonna vent outside the coach, always important. Here's your exhaust for your freezer and your refrigerator. And then off to the side here, here's your black tank flush. So sorry about that. That was your potable fill water back there. But anyway, it does have the black tank flush. It's located right here. And then you have a 50 amp hookup because, as I mentioned, this is pre-wired for a second AC. That's when you would need the 50 amps. And then nice big wheels and tires here. Look at the style of these, guys. These are really, really nice. This is gonna have the TST system, the tire pressure monitoring. They're gonna be nitro-filled, Dexter Torflex axles. So you, top of the line here with Rockwood. Off to the side here on this other slide, this is where the couch is, and that bunk that folds up on the air rams. and this opens up that room in the back there, that bunk. So coming around the backside, Rockwood always does a great job with the big LED tail lights, and they are important. And then of course you've got your fill here. You've got frameless windows. I've already mentioned those from Rockwood. So your seals are on the inside. They've become really wildly popular because not only the functionality of them, but they look really cool too. So they don't have the seal, those big seals on the outside of the window. And then Rockwood is putting a hitch on their 2020.5s. And then this one even has a cargo deck already on it, but this hitch will hold 300 pounds. So that's another feature as well. And then you've got a spray port here, hot and cold spray port. You can use that same hose or you could get another one. It's just a quick connect, real easy. Roof access, Rockwood, pre-wired for a backup camera as always. And then off to the side here, you've got your outdoor kitchen. So again, no twisty turnies. And up above this kitchen are two marine grade outdoor speakers. That's your zone three from those three zones that I was telling you about with that stereo system. But look guys, there's a TV. So you've got your TV out here and this will move out and move around. And then of course you can lift this up and pull this back. You've got some more cabinetry here. So if you wanted to put like a small Blu-ray player or something, that'd be perfect. Nice cabinet here off to the side. Good size refrigerator. And then this has got a three shelf with a little cubby down at the bottom, and then of course some door storage as well. And then the new two burner cooktop from Rockwood on their outdoor kitchen. So they've got, and the reason I say it's new is because it's from Suburban now, and they've got these nice color coded knobs. So it's just kind of a new look and a little bit more modern look. Easy to function there, and then this will just slide right in. And then I want to point out that you can hook this to your propane that's in the doors there in the front. LP disconnects down below. And then you've got a drawer here for a little bit more storage. So really a great outdoor kitchen, guys, with a TV. Okay, guys, so this is the new griddle from Rockwood. Now, guys, how cool is this? You've got a flat top here, and then, of course, they make size these size of drop-ins for, like, your grills, and then there's a drop port here for your grease, so and that just pulls out. It's a real simple operation. The color-coded knob, I really like these, guys. Tell me what you think in the comments. Let me know what everybody's thinking out there, because it's really important that Rockwood listens to their customers. They really, really do. So you've got your prep table here. And this is all sitting on the outside rail here. So you've got this out and away because of the bracket the Rockwood provides. And then the prep table here is a little bit lighter weight than last year. I like it. Okay, so I want to point out that this slide right here is the one that actually has your entertainment in it. So you've got, across from your entertainment, excuse me, you've got your theater seating here, and then your dinette is just right here. And then right over here is your entry door, and underneath your entry door, of course, is the Moride solid step, adjustable at the bottom, but it keeps your stairs nice and solid, aluminum, and then Rockwood's always going to have an easy way to put these stairs up, because they put them on air rams. So I can actually leave this right here and it'll stay by itself. So you can see the ease of operation. Folds right up into the door frame. And then as you close the door, it sits against it and keeps it from moving. You've got your 6 gallon water heater here with a 10.5 return rate, a 110 right next to the door. And this is how you keep your door open if you've got some wind or you just want to leave it open. And then of course, this is the other side of your pass through here. And moving on up, one of the most important features of being outside is to have some shade. And this has the nice LED tail, or LED tail lights, the LED lights underneath your awning. So that's really a good way to enjoy the outdoors. So it's a nice big awning there. That's electronic, and you can pitch it for the wind or weather. Okay, as always, you're going to be pre-wired for solar. You got the turning point hitch on this one. That means you can actually turn it from this access point. And that's a simple operation. Also, see our parts department. Let's make sure we're doing that right for you. But that's an awesome feature, too. You've got a good bright LED work light right here. And then, of course, your front storage. This just opens up, and then we'll lock it in place. You can see the battery box we have here to provide power for this video. And then you've got a battery disconnect and just some more storage here. Access to the hydraulics, which is always good. And then if I put this back down, this is your solar on the side where you're pre-wired for solar. You can do a portable panel. We have those available here. You can see our parts department or talk to me about those as well. You've got your docking lights, which are already on. Okay, so as always, there's a lot we didn't get a chance to go over here. I wanted to go over some of the features that would explain what this can do for the family while you're out camping. You've got the new graphics here. I want to close with this. 2020.5 graphics from Rockwood. Tell me what you think, guys. We want to know what you guys are thinking. Let me know in the comments what you think. Again, as always, call me, 970-313-4337. You can email me at tholtman@tgorv.com. Again, my name is Travis. Should you have any questions about this coach or any other coaches you see in the videos or anything you see on our website, give me a call and let's get you out here. Let's get you camping.